Sir, can you guide me step by step, sir, what to do?
Now you'll have to get into Work Education website and then get into virtual lab, and the first menu that you'll have to check up, that please remember this website address, all of you. So this is the home page, and here you will be having several menus like class 6th, 7th, like, and up to 10th. After that, I just created the new menu of virtual lab. If you are just checking the menu of this one, you will be finding the first basic circuits one, wherein all simulated basic circuits are mentioned. So please check out the first one. First one is 3 volts battery with lamp circuit. Sinusoidal, just okay, fine. So now it got opened. So please observe very carefully, because here this particular circuit got designed in Tinkercad. So you will be able to see the file name, as well as you are having the button called start simulation. Okay. If you are clicking on start simulation, then the circuit function starts here. Okay. So in this one, what you are observing, Kirtana?
Yes, sir.
So what you are observing here?
Sir, when the batteries and batteries are connected to the bulbs. Yes, sir. When we are stopping the simulation, the connection is we cannot see the bulb is glowing. When we start the simulation, we can see that the bulb is glowing.
Okay, that is the beauty of the simulating circuits. Okay, so now Nishal, you can stop simulating and go to the next one, next circuit. So now Vrinda.
Yes, sir.
What difference you are finding between the last one and this one?
Sir, in the last one, if it clicked on the start simulation button, the bulb automatically glows, sir. But in this circuit, even if we click on start simulation button, the bulb won't glow. If we click on the switch button only, if it glows, sir.
Okay. You just ask, request your Nishal to simulate. Okay. So what he has to do? Vrinda, just tell me. Okay, what he has to do now?
Sir, the switch is on. That's why the bulb is glowing, sir.
Okay. So now you put it off, Nishal. Okay, very good. So now you are able to find out the circuit, whether it is a closed circuit or you are making it open by using the switch. Okay, the purpose of switch is to make the contact or to break the contact. Okay. So this is possible here, and you can construct this circuit in Tinkercad, and you can start simulating, and you can check yourself. This is an example circuit which is embedded to the Work Education website. So that is the one, and go to the next one, stop simulating, and then go to next. Now Hansika.
Yes, sir.
So what you are observing on the screen?
Sir, in last circuit, there were 3 volts battery, sir, 1.5 and 1.5 volts battery. Now we are observing that 9 volts battery is connected to the switch and the bulb, sir.
Very good. So how can you make it functional now?
Yes, sir.
How it is possible?
Sir, when we start simulation, if the switch is on, the bulb will glow. If the switch is off, the bulb will not glow even when it is simulated.
Okay, so initial, as soon as when they are telling, then you continue demonstrating. So now on and then off. So this is possible, and hope you will be finding the difference between the brightness of the light here.
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good. So now you stop simulating this one. Go to the next one. Advaita.
Yes, sir.
So what you are finding here?
So from the previous circuit, sir, there was 9 volt battery, sir. Here there are 1.5 volt 2 batteries, sir. And here there is also a push button and a buzzer, sir, instead of a bulb and a switch, sir.
Okay. So what is the purpose of push button here? So now, as long as you are pressing, I think you can observe there are few, the vibrating lines are visible on the screen. and at the same time, if at all you are pressing, then you can even hear the voice also. And here, while presenting, the voice may not be audible to others, but to the person who is operating for them, it will be very clearly audible. Okay, so this is a buzzer circuit, and the push button is connected in series with the buzzer. Okay, then go to the next one. So then now tell me who can?
Sir, Kirtana.
Kirtana, I think you are one turn you have taken already. So then let me just check out randomly. Let me just... Padmasri, are you there?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Is your video off?
Yes,
okay.
Sir.
Okay, just check up in case if you are able to put on your video, would be good. So, otherwise, you can just tell me what you are finding on the screen.
Sir, we are finding two bulbs, 1.5 volts, two bulbs we are finding, sir, and with switch connected to the bulb, sir.
Is it, can you just read what exactly is written over the name of the circuit?
Sir, motor in circuit.
Motor in car circuit, okay. You might have confused that, that it looks like a lamp. A yellow color one is looking like a lamp, since it's a virtual one. But actually, it's a DC motor, okay. So, Sainishal, can you just zoom it and show the wheel over the in the motor? Okay, Padmasri, are you able to find the wheel, yellow color wheel?
Yes, sir.
So, this wheel gets rotates when you are putting on the switch. Okay. So, Sainishal, just can you start simulating and put on the switch and zoom in and then check the, so show the wheel. Very good. So, this is the, here you are having showing the RPM of the motor also. So this motor, what are the revolutions per minutes will be mentioned here. So this is the speed of the motor. Okay. So please check out this one. And then, as you are not in a position to connect the physical circuits, not in a position to check the functionality of the circuit at your home, in the virtual way, you can just construct these circuits using Tinkercad. You will have to sign up to the Tinkercad, then you can construct the circuits. So all these circuits were constructed in Tinkercad only, and with those circuits were embedded into work education site. So these things are as an example, you can practice it, and you can construct the circuit, and you can check the functionality of the circuit. Okay, go ahead with the next one.